Let us begin this meditation by becoming aware of the breath. Allowing the breath to flow in and out. Allowing your breathing to become deep, relaxed, and even. Allow yourself to follow your breath as your awareness moves from the day-to-day world, traveling inside into the vast, open, peaceful space exists within you. Imagine you can step into a timeless, sacred space that space extends high above you and deep beneath you. Further than the eye can see, to the left and the right, before you and behind you, as you are gently suspended and held by love. In this sacred inner space, and being aware of a beautiful light in the center of this space. Noticing its color, its radiance, and the feeling of love that emanates from this light. Allow yourself to be drawn to this light, noticing that it responds to you, becoming brighter. Growing in radiance, there is a familiarity, a recognition between you and this light. This light is your ancient soul, the divine essence within you, soften into this light. Gently becoming aware of the beauty of your own divine nature. imagine that from this light, you can perceive the vast spiritual worlds that are filled with unconditional love. And healing presence. And to the east, you sense a star, radiant, luminous, filled with power and grace. And you sense light expanding from that star. Moving as a beam of light towards your soul. Sense yourself receiving that beam of light from the eastern star. The light of compassion, of radiance, of blessing. Sensing a connection forming between yourself, your own soul, and this eastern star. Allowing that connection to nourish you with light and with many gifts held within that light. As you become aware now, of a star in the west, that western star, luminous, radiant, alive. Responding, connecting with your soul. Through a beam of light. Sense the protection, the grace, the blessing of the light from this western star flowing into you now. And you become aware that the star of the east and the star of the west love you without condition. Support you with divine presence. Bring you healing and new life. These twin heavenly sisters. Connects with you. You expand. You are bathed, drenched, immersed. In sacred, healing light. Imagining now that you have stepped into a sacred ocean created from the energies of these sacred stars. And as you turn to the eastern horizon, rising out of this ocean of healing and heavenly light is the Divine Mother Kuan Yin. She is serene and beautiful. Lotus flowers at her feet. Dragons of fire around her. And eternal peace and stillness transmitted from her gaze into your eyes. Sun rising behind her, receive the fullness of her presence now, knowing it can bring healing in ways that you may not understand, but that happen nonetheless. Place your hands in prayer and bow your head with gratitude as you gently now turn your awareness and your gaze to the western horizon. Where you see that the star of the west is the Divine Mother Mary. rising out of the heavenly ocean. Behind her, a luminous full moon, shimmering in the sky. And beneath her feet, white roses. To you, divine healing. Receive it into your heart just by allowing it to be. In prayer and bowing your head in gratitude and love, and becoming aware now that this heavenly ocean of light with Kuan Yin, the star of the east, and Mother Mary, the star of the west, and your own soul, your own true self, is now becoming one. One great light. loves you and fills you from within. Becoming aware of the air on your skin and your body in the here and now. And either continuing your meditation or in your own time, simply opening your eyes.